After killing the first cannon, start at the blue, move to the green, move back to the blue as the decimations come out. That'll keep you off the tanks. And we'll be happy. Here we go. Wait for the circles. Now move. Once the people have been targeted, you can move if you're not one of the people targeting. You don't have to stay around. It's just the people that have the circles targeted on them need to be the ones to get out. Still having people moving early.
That's like a dance.
Like a dance.
And someone dropped it underneath it.
Alright, kill the cannon. Res obby. Watch for green lines on the ground.
We're watching him get out of it. I'm just watching.
Wait for us to get back after eradicate. So at this point, he just hurts the tank a lot, and there's a big AoE damage, so everybody group up at blue.
Commanding. I shouted.
Line.
And watch for the lines. But stay grouped up. If you have to move because of the line on you, move to the right.
Because we're going to want to probably swap our side to the left next time.
You think?
Yeah, you can't get out of the line.
That's okay. Let's pop a cool then.
Out of it.
Who's the closest side? How big is this hitbox? Maybe we should be farther over.
The hitbox is pretty small.
Teddy, do you need a res?
Yes.